up a redneck margarita. You know the one, just straight tequila. All aboard, we're cutting loose. So come on, jump on the Crooze Crew.
I'll bet you never heard old Marshall Dillon say, Miss Kitty, have you ever thought of running away? Settling down, would you marry me? If I ask you twice and beg you pretty please, she'd have said yes in a New York minute. They never tied a knot, his heart wasn't in it. He just stole a kiss as he rode away. He never hung his hat up at Kitty's place. I should have been a cowboy. I should have learned to rope and ride. Wearing my six shooter, riding my pony on a cattle drive. Stealing a young girl's heart, just like Gene and Roy. Singing those campfire songs. Oh, I should have been a cowboy. I might have had a sidekick with a funny name, running wild through the hills, chasing Jesse James, ending up on the brink of danger, riding shotgun for the Texas Rangers. No West, young man, haven't you been told? California's full of whiskey, women and ghosts, sleeping out all night beneath the desert stars, with a dream in my eye and a prayer in my heart. I should have been a cowboy. I should have learned to rope and ride. Wearing my six shooter, riding my pony on a cattle drive. Stealing a young girl's heart, just like Gene and Roy. Singing those campfire songs. Oh, I should have been a cowboy. Should have been a cowboy. I should have learned to rope and ride. I'd be wearing my six shooter, riding my pony on a cattle drive. Stealing a young girl's heart, just like Gene and Roy. Singing those campfire songs. Oh, I should have been a cowboy. Yeah, I should have been a cowboy. Should have been a tonight. on my cowboy boots. Coming over tonight. Do you want to drink? Hey, do you want to party? Hey, hey, this is Rockin' Randall Hank. Ready to get the summertime started. We cooked a pig in the ground. We got some beer on ice. All my rowdy friends are coming over tonight.
Well, I was thumbing from Montgomery. I had my guitar on my back. When a stranger stopped beside me in an antique Cadillac. He was dressed like 1950, half drunk and hollow-eyed. He said, "It's a long walk to Nashville. Would you like to ride, son?" Sat down in the front seat, he turned on the radio, and them sad old songs coming out of them speakers was solid country gold. Then I noticed the stranger was ghost white pale when he asked me for a light, and I knew there was something strange about this ride. He said, "Drifter, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Have you paid your dues? Can you moan? Can you bend them guitar strings?" He said, "Boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? 'Cause if you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride." Then he cried just south of Nashville, and he turned that car around. He said, "This is where you get off, boy, 'cause I'm going back to Alabama." As I stepped out of that Cadillac, I said, "Mister, many thanks." He said, "You don't have to call me Mister, Mister. The whole world called me Hank." He said, "Drifter, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Have you paid your dues? Can you mourn the blues? Can you bend down guitar string?" He said, "Lord, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? But if you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride." He said, "Drifter, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Have you paid your dues? Can you moan the blues? Can you bend them guitar string?" He said, "Boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? But if you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride. If you're big star bound, let me warn you."
It's going down right now. Come on, jump on the Booze Crooze summer groove. I wanna see your booty move. Looks like you need.